and wake up deliberately at 3 a.m. every night. I write my journals, eat some snacks, and read. Then I return to bed and wake up conventionally at 7:30 with my flatmates. They were totally unaware of it. I'm so satisfied with their ignorance. It seems that I had created a double life. A time that belongs to no one else.